this problem, we want to find z such that 12% of the standard normal curve lies to the left of z. Okay, what they're telling us is 12% lies to the left, so this will be 0.12 here. Now, I always like to fill in all these percentages, even though we don't need them for everything. If that's 12%, then this will be 88%. And we're trying to find this z value right here. Now, since it says standard normal curve, then that means we're going to do normal, or, all right, INV norm. INV norm is what always gives us values. And for INV norm, we always put in the area to the left of the value we're finding. So the area to the left is 0.12. Remember, area and probability are one and the same. Now, since they say standard normal, then we put 0 and we'll put 1 in. Okay, so INV norm. I'll do second vars, choose INV norm. I'll put in 0.12, comma, 0, comma, 1, and then enter. And we'll round this to two decimal places. It's typical for rounding. -1.17. And that's our answer.